Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. Wonder Woman 1984 will take viewer back to the 1980 to follow Diana in a new adventure, but where will other heroes from the DC Extended Universe be during the events of the movie? The DCEU began in 2013 with Zack Snyder's Man of Steel, introducing Henry Cavill as Clark Kent, Superman, and setting the tone for the rest of this connected universe of characters from DC Comics. Man of Steel opened the doors for other DC heroes to join this universe, and the following film, Batman v Superman, Dawn of Justice, introduced Bruce Wayne, played by Ben Affleck. After Suicide Squad didn't perform as expected, the DCEU rose again with Patty Jenkins' Wonder Woman, with Gal Gadot as the Amazon warrior goddess. Wonder Woman was a hit with critics and viewer, breaking a couple of box office records, but the DCEU fell again with the release of Justice League, which prompted Warner Bros. To make big changes to this universe. The DCEU is now preparing to go in a new direction, with new characters like Black Adam and a new team in the Suicide Squad, and fan favorites like Shazam and Wonder Woman. The DCEU will also explore the multiverse a bit deeper with The Flash, which will have two Batmans, Michael Keaton and Ben Affleck, while in another timeline, Robert Pattinson will suit up as the Dark Knight. Before meeting new characters and exploring other universes, the DCEU will reunite viewer with Diana in Wonder Woman 1984, where she will come face to face with businessman Maxwell Lord, Pedro Pascal, and Barbara Ann Minerva aka Cheetah Kristen Wiig. As the title says, Wonder Woman's second solo movie will take the audience back to 1984, which raises the question, where were the rest of the DCEU heroes in 1984?